name is Andy Garcia. I'm the host of the show. Today is August 28, 2011. And with me tonight is my man, the only, the one and only, Bruce Garcia, the genius, the one that predicted last year was going to be the Green Bay Packers in the Super Bowl. Is that right?
That is correct. Youngest team in the NFL. Middle of August 2010 as Green Bay in the Super Bowl. Who made the Super Bowl?
Green Bay. And who won it?
Green Bay won the Super Bowl.
They did, right?
I think they did.
Yeah.
2011-2012 prediction. We will have in the Super Bowl the Atlanta Falcons representing the NFC versus the Baltimore Ravens. The reason for this is we have two great defenses. Underrated defense with the Falcons. Last 12 years, one of the best defenses in the NFL with
that
the Ravens.
That is true.
They're getting experience. These two quarterbacks do not underestimate Matt Ryan and Joe Flacco. They are top five quarterbacks in the NFL. Getting experience as every year goes by.
To tell you the truth, you have one of the unique finals. Like, I don't think nobody ever predicted that right now.
Everybody picked the Philadelphia Eagles.
Let me zoom in.
True.
Versus the New England Patriots.
Why do you think that people predicted the Eagles to be in the finals?
They are the Miami Heat of the NFL. Mm. They picked up so many free agents that all you can do is pick them as a champion. But you know, you forgot you have to go and play the game. The AFC East plays against the AFC East this year. Not only that, the Eagles have one of the worst offensive lines on the NFL. The Patriots, what happened to them 3 years ago when they had to play the Baltimore Ravens? They could not handle the running game. They could not handle that pass rush. Tom Brady was confused as can be.
What happened last year against the Jets?
What happened? Tom Brady did not know what to do out there.
But wasn't like Tom Brady like a veteran already right now?
Oh,
so many years, especially with a young offensive line.
Oh, absolutely.
What do you think?
Absolutely. But when you set up a defensive scheme that is so confusing to the offense, there's nothing Tom Brady will be able to do. We will see Atlanta Falcons versus Ravens in the Super Bowl. In the end, we'll have Ray Lewis retire as the NFL champion. Baltimore Ravens, 2011-2012 NFL Super Bowl champions. Get your popcorn ready.